Hi guys, welcome to our channel. This session I am going to discuss about how to find the smallest number in a given array. So this program belongs to 8051 microcontroller. Before start my explanation, first I initialize the input data. Here I am taking 7 data. So this 7 data is stored in the memory location 2400 to 2406. The first memory location is 2400. In this memory location, it holds the 8-bit data, so 06. So this 06 represents length of the array. So in this program, I am taking 6 values. Among these 6 values, which one is very smallest number? You can find with the help of the program. So finally, you can get the smallest number. That smallest number is stored in the memory location 2500H. So now I am going to explain the program sequence. The first instruction is ORG 2100H. So this ORG is the origin of the program. So first you initialize the origin of the program. So origin of the program is 2100H. So after execution of this instruction, program counter value is set to be 2100H. Then move DPTR, 2400H. Here in this instruction using pound symbol. So this pound symbol represents this data is an immediate value. So in the instruction itself passing the immediate data. So 2400 is a 16-bit value. DPTR is a 16-bit register. So after execution of this instruction, DPTR value is 2400. So DPTR value is 2400H. Then move X A comma at the rate of DPTR. This X represents for the source value is a 16-bit value. So whatever register is present in the source point, that register it hold the data is 16-bit. This at the rate it indicate in this register it hold some data. That data considered as a address location. So after execution of this instruction, this 2400 is the address location. So in this address location it hold some data. So this data is 06. So this 06 is transferred to accumulator. So after execution of this instruction, accumulator value is 06. Then move R0, A. So A and R0 both the registers are 8-bit register. So whatever value present in accumulator, that content is transferred to R0 register. So after execution of this instruction, R0 value is 06. So this R0 register it hold the length of the array. Then decrement R0. So after execution of this instruction, the R0 value is decremented by 1. So now R0 value is 05. Then increment DPTR. So after incrementing DPTR, the DPTR value is 2401H. Then move X A comma at the rate of DPTR. Now you can get the first data. So first data from the memory location 2401. The data is transferred to accumulator register. So here X represent for the source point register. It hold the 16-bit data. This at the rate symbol represent the register hold the data. That data is considered as a address location. Now the DPTR value is 2401. So it's a memory location. In this memory location, it hold the data 7F. So this data is transferred to accumulator. So after execution of this instruction, the accumulator value is 7F. Then move R4, A. So accumulator content is transferred to R4 register. After execution of this instruction, R4 value is 7F. Then once again, increment DPTR. Now you get the next value. So after execution of this instruction, DPTR value is 2402. Move X A comma at the rate of DPTR. So now DPTR value is 2402. So in this memory location, it hold the data 1C. So it hold the data 1C. That data is transferred to accumulator register. So after execution of this instruction, accumulator value is 1C. Then move R2, A. So whatever value present in accumulator, that content is transferred to R2. Now R2 value is 1C. Then clear C. Here C register is mainly used to storing the carry value. So after subtraction, if is any borrow is present, that borrow is stored in the register C. So clear C. So clear in the carry register. After execution of this instruction, C value is 0. Then sub A comma or 4. So subtract with borrow A comma or 4. So whatever value present in or 4, the content is subtracted with accumulator. So or 4 register content is 7F. You write the binary number for 7F. Then accumulator content is 1C. So you write the binary number for 1C. So this one is a 1C, this one is 7F. Just you subtract in the 2 register content. 0 minus 1, there is no possibility to subtract. You can get the borrow from nearest bit. So nearest bit is, this one is the nearest bit, 1, 10. So 10 minus 1, 1, 1 minus 1, 0. So this value is 0. 0 minus 1, there is no possibility to subtract. You can get borrow from nearest bit. So 10 minus 1, 1. This bit is 0. So 10 minus 1, 1. So this bit is 0. You can get borrow from outside. 1, 1, 1, 10. So 10 minus 1, 1, 0, 0, 1. So borrow is 1. So after subtracting, you can get the result. So 9D. Then J and C array. You check the result. The result is produced any carry or no carry. So in this subtraction, it produces some carry. So this instruction is false. It executes the next instruction. Move A comma or 2. So whatever value present in or 2, the content is transferred to accumulator. So or 2 value is 1C. This 1C is transferred to accumulator. So now accumulator value is 1C. Then move or 4 comma A. The accumulator content is transferred to or 4. Now or 4 value is 1C. Then DJ and EZ or not comma again. So this DJ and EZ represent for decrement, jump on no zero. So once decrement the or not value, so after checking the or not value is 0 or no zero. Suppose no zero in the sense it go to the loop again. So here or not value, so after decrementing you can get the or not value is 0, 5. So because or not value is here 5, sorry 0, 4. Or not value is 0, 4. So this value is non-zero. So non-zero means condition is true. It go to the loop again. Then increment DPTR. So now, so after incrementing, the DPTR value is 2403. Then move X, A comma at the rate of DPTR. So 2403, the value is 42. So this 42 is transferred to accumulator. So after execution, the accumulator value is 42. Then accumulator content is transferred to or 2. So or 2 value is 42. Clear carry register value. Then subtract with borrow A comma or 4. So A value is 42. So or 4 content is 1C. So first you write the accumulator content 42. 4, 2. Then or 4 register content is 1C. You can write the binary number for 1C. Then you start to subtract the 2 register content. 0, 1, 0 minus 1. There is no possibility to subtract. You can get the borrow from nearest bit. So 1, 1, 1, 10. So 10 minus 1, 1. 1 minus 1, 0. 1 minus 1, 0. 1 minus 0, 1. So this value is 0, 0, 0. So after subtracting, you can get the result 1, 6. So here, the borrow value is 0. So then you check the condition J and C ahead. So jump on no carry, it go to ahead. So the condition is true. It execute the ahead loop instruction. D, J and Z or not comma again. Decrement the or not value and check whether or not value is 0 value or non-zero value. Now or not is 0603. It's a non-zero value. Condition is true. So once the condition is true, the program counter switches the location to again. So increment DPTR. So after incrementing, the memory location is 2404. So here move x a comma at the rate of DPTR. So whatever value present in the memory location 2404. So this content is transferred to accumulator. So after execution of this instruction, accumulator content is 57. Then move r2 comma a. So r2 value is 57. Then clear carry, subtract with borrow a comma r4. So whatever value present in accumulator, the content is subtract with r4. Accumulator content is 57. You can write the binary number 457. Then r4 value is 1c. Then you subtract these two content. So 1 minus 0, 1, 1 minus 0, 1, 1 minus 1, 0, 0 minus 1, there is no possibility. You can get the borrow here, 10, so 10 minus 1, 1, so this value is 0, 0 minus 1, there is no possibility to subtract. You can get the borrow from here, 1, 10, so 10 minus 1, 1, 1 minus 0, 1, 0, 0. So here also, carry value is 0. So carry value is 0 means this condition is true. It go to the ahead instruction, DJN is R0 comma again. So once again you decrement the R0 value, you check the register content whether this value is a 0 value or non-zero value. Here this value is non-zero value, condition is true, it go to the loop again. So increment DPTR. Now DPTR value is 2405. Then move x a comma at the rate of DPTR. So here 2405 hold the data 13. So this 13 is transferred here. Move r2 comma a. So accumulator content is transferred to r2. Here this value is 13. Clear carry. Subtract with borrow a comma r4. So accumulator content is 13. Write the binary number for 13. Then r4 value is 1c. Subtract the two content. So 1 minus 0, 1, 1. So 0 minus 1, there is no possibility to subtract. You can get the borrow from nearest to bit. So 1, 10. So 10 minus 1, 1. 1 minus 1, 0. So this value is 0. 0 minus 1, there is no possibility to subtract. You can get the borrow from outside. So 1, 1, 1, 10. 10 minus 1, 1, 1, 1, 1. The borrow value is 1. So after subtraction, here it produces the borrow. So JNC high, the condition is false. It execute the next instruction, move a comma r2. So whatever value present in r2, the content is transferred to a. Now r2 value is 13. So this 13 is transferred to accumulator. Move r4 comma a. So a value is transferred to r4. So after execution of this instruction, r4 value is 13. Then DJN is an r0 comma again. So decrement. So decrement or not value. So after decrement, you check whether this value is a 0 value or non-zero value. It's a non-zero value. Condition is true. Once the condition is true, it go to the location again. So increment DPTR. Now DPTR value is 2405. Move x a comma at the rate of DPTR. Now in the memory location 2406. Here data is FE. So this FE is transferred to accumulator. Then accumulator content is transferred to R2. So after execution of this instruction, R2 value is FE. Clear C, clear the carry flag. Then sub with borrow A comma R4. So A value is FE. You can write the binary number for FE. Then R4 value is 13. You can write the binary value for 13. You're just subtracting this two value. 0 minus 1, there is no possibility to subtract. 10 minus 1, 1. Here 0, 0 minus 1, there is no possibility. You can get the borrow from nearest bit. So 10. 10 minus 1, 1. So this value is 0, 0, 1, 0, 1, 1, 1. So here carry value is 0. So J and C ahai. Condition is true. It executes here ahai. DJ and Z or not comma again. Decrement or not value. Then you check whether or not value is 0 or non 0. So this value is 0. So after execution of this instruction, the condition is false. It executes the next instruction move DPTR comma 2500H. So this 2500H is the immediate data, 16 bit immediate data, because so in this value before you can use the pound symbol. So this pound symbol represents this data is a immediate data. So after execution of this instruction, DPTR value is 2500H. Then move A comma R4. So whatever value present in R4, that content is transferred to A register. So R4 value is 13. So this 13 is transferred to accumulator. So after execution, the accumulator content is 13. Move X at the rate of DPTR comma A. So this X represent this value, any one of the register represent 16 bit value. Here the accumulator value is transferred to address of DPTR. So this address of DPTR represent 2500 is a memory location. So in this memory location, whatever value present in accumulator, so this content is transferred here. So after execution of this instruction, this 13 is transferred to the memory location 2500. Then next instruction, yes jump halt. So it's a end of the program. So short jump halt. So halt is a label name. This loop is continuously run. Then end of the. So the result 13 is stored in the memory location 2500H. So far we discussed how to find the smallest number in a given array. So in this program I am taking 6 values. If you want, you modify the length of the. If you are not subscribed my channel, kindly subscribe and support us to make lot of videos. Thanks for watching my channel. Thank you.